Here is a statue figure of a couple of dogs. It's royal ducks made in Czechoslovakia. If you remember your history lesson, the Czechs and the Slovaks were united at the Treaty of Versailles in 1919, creating the country known as Czechoslovakia. So this is done in the 20s and the 30s, and it has a nice clear mark on the bottom. And it is in good condition.
And how would this have maybe come to the U.S.?
Since it's marked made in Czechoslovakia, it was an export ware.